Kana's beast.
Khan's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Khan assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.
Yeah, man, he was my dude. Now I got a new dude. His name is Khan! Gotta hear Spidey guys. Spidey bros.
Nobody ever walks here. Neither people nor beasts. Even the rats are absent. They know we are here. Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay for too long.
Whoa, damn. Whoa! What the hell was that?
Some say it's the voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be a form of psychic influence.
Whoa, that was creepy.
I know this tunnel, and it knows me. Let's move. Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel. Please keep your light on, my friend, or else we might stay here forever.
Gotta hear that cheese.
Move aside, Artyom.
Whoa, that's crazy. Whoa. So that's how that one got.
Has to relive its past over and over again. And those who were unfortunate enough to walk here in such a moment usually join that past.
Whoa, this is creepy.
Stations. Follow me. but remain at my back. Castone labio, asterium manto. Castone labio, asterium manto. Alum ram, alum ram. Castone labio, asterium manto. Castone labio, asterium alum ram, alum ram. Castone labio, asterium manto. I'd rather that remain a secret. This is personal, my friend. I was with them when they died. Only I survived.
Damn.
It appears that the devastation we brought upon ourselves was complete. Heaven, hell, and purgatory were atomized as well. So when a soul leaves the body, it has nowhere to go and must remain here, in the Metro. A harsh, but not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree?
Now that's creepy. Bro, can we just go through that door?
Concentrate.
Jesus!
Wouldn't you agree? Concentrate. Let's go.
Yeah, you're a spider.
You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now. Don't move.
Fire! Get out of here!
Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, vile. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
Jesus! I need to use explosives there. Or fire, at least. I pressed the wrong button. Otherwise, I wouldn't have got overwhelmed there.
Ah,
I need to use fire. Oh, this is difficult. Well, first off, if I actually started at full health, it might be helpful. Just a little bit. Jesus! Jesus.
Stay put. There's no need to interfere.
Jesus!
So that's how it goes. A live demonstration.
Ooh! God damn! Ooh.
Artyom, you have a noble mission. Do you really suppose that Polis will help you? Or is there simply nothing else left to believe? You don't have to answer.
We'll arrive at the cursed station soon. The monster's attacks have been unrelenting. Most people have abandoned the station. The unfortunate few who remain have nowhere else to go.
Han led me into Cursed Station. The name was no accident. Its people were locked in an endless war for survival.
The station is under attack again. Let's go, lad. The defenders could use some help.
Khan, over here!
Another attack?
Yes, they broke through the outer defenses. All the survivors are here. Adalu will live to see another day.
Where do the monsters come from?
As always, from the left tunnel and from the crossing. We sent a demolition squad there, but they never came back. And there is no one else we could send.
You are eager to avert your station's doom, Artyom, are you not? And here the doom has already arrived. We must help. Find the remains of the demo squad. They had a bomb. Move it into the left tunnel as far as you can, then run for it.
The explosion will be massive. As for the crossing, it's already been buried once. It looks like the Nosalises have dug through the cave. There was an elbow close by. It must not be left open.
Always from the left tunnel, so the squad isn't on the left. Thank you. I have to fill the other ones. I think. So maybe that's all I need to do is just get that one and dip, maybe.
Small station was won.
I won't be going further with you.
I'm still needed here.
The tunnels have collapsed. If you still want to get to Wallace, you'll have to take a detour. You can get to the armory from here, and afterwards you will have to go through the stations belonging to the Reds and the Nazis. Let's move.
The smithy is an independent station, so it should be no problem. But the Reds are another story.
They are building a new society, complete with all the lovely police state bonuses, like people in forms of news.
But the smithy is for an acquaintance of mine, Andrew Blaisdell. Mention my name. He'll give you a hand.
All right, I think I'm good here. Thank you, my friend.
That's it. Get in. Remember, everything depends on you and you alone. Until we meet again, goodbye, Artyom. Armory Station was where most of the weapons in the Metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, and after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.
That doesn't sound good.
Who goes there? Stand still.
Hey, loosen up. It's a human. Kill the light already.
Well, you look human. That's all that counts. Come in. This is a free station.
Damn, you guys are heavily armored, man.
Careful, kid. Our free station is under the watchful eye of the Reds. Paranoia is a new game in town, so keep yourself below the radar. You understand?
Okay, that's not gonna be good. Change, we're gonna be dip dive dodging.
Attention! Document inspection is currently being carried out at the armory. Please stay at your registered residences and assist the law enforcement personnel in their work. Be vigilant, comrades. The enemy never sleeps.
Who is the enemy?
Go to hell! Beat it! Get lost!
Face to the wall! This is an inspection!
What are you looking at?
Hey, come on! Quit harassing me! I don't swing that way!
Got the bolts yet? Prepare for inspection.
I'm always prepared for this. And
shh, hush.
And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend. Put your hands out. You're under arrest.
What, bro?
Right, all right. Lay off. I'll come quietly. Run.
I'm gonna kill her.
Go. Let's get them.
Come on, follow me. Go, go.
There's still a god left in our world. That day, he was with me. I had been rescued by Han's friend, Andrew the blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield, the front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.